So let's see different types of computers. Except the last one, servers. The remaining three categories, categorization is done on the factor called portability. That is how easy it is to carry this thing from one place to another place. So the different types of computers based on portability are desktop computers, laptops, and tablets. This is something special. I will talk about this in a few seconds. So let's continue. So when you know about a computer, it is generally these things. These things are called desktop computers. Why it is called a desktop means it fits on the top of a desk. That is why these things are called desktop computers. And here I want to show you some hardware components. This is input device called mouse. This is another input device called keyboard. And this is output device called monitor. And this vertical rectangular box is called computer case or simply CPU case or CPU cabinet. So inside this CPU cabinet, if you open it, there are some more hardware devices. So this entire thing is called a desktop computer. They contain several wires between the components, and it is difficult to move these desktop computers from one place to another place. Let's see next type of computer, which is laptops. So a laptop contains this thing is monitor or screen, this thing is keyboard, and this white gray area is touchpad. So instead of mouse, you can move your finger over this area so that you can move the cursor over the screen. You can use a mouse also. You can connect it to the laptop and use it if you want. Otherwise, you can use touchpad. So what is the difference between laptop and desktop is desktops are less portable and laptops are more portable. That is, you can easily fold them and take them in a bag to somewhere else. And also, laptops have a thing called battery. Even if the power goes off, laptop works on the battery based on the capacity of the battery. Generally, it works for 3 to 4 hours. So that is about laptops. Let's move on. More portable devices than laptops are tablets. So you can see here there is no keyboard actually. So how to use this machine is, computer is, you have to use your finger to tap the screen somewhere and you can use it. Such kind of technology is called touch sensitive screen. So you have to use your fingers to use the tablet. And you might have heard these things, iPad, iPhone, etc. So iPad is an example of tablet. Of course, there are so many other tablets. I am only giving you an example. Let's move on. And the special thing I mentioned earlier, servers. So whenever you access Google and you search for something, like let's say you are searching for C programming, what you will see is you will see a page which contains several links. Link one, generally links will be in blue color. Link two, link three, and some text will be there here. So this entire information you are seeing is called a web page. All these web pages will be stored in special kind of computers called servers. So servers contains web pages which you can access from throughout the world, anywhere. That is called a network. Generally, we are referring to internet, which is network across the world. So from, let's say, India, I can access a computer which is there on the other side, like in USA. So that is about servers. So we have learned about different types of computers until now, like desktops, laptops, tablets, and servers. Let's move on. And there are also other kinds of computers which do computations. Like we have smartphones here. A smartphone is a mobile phone through which you can access internet. And also we have wearables. These are like watches and other things. You might be able to access internet through watch, or they might contain bands like these things which might measure your heart condition, diabetes levels, etc. So these things are called wearables. And we have gaming consoles. Nowadays, gaming consoles are coming with software through which you can access internet and other applications. So these things are also computers. And we have smart TVs. Again, using which we can access internet and some applications that you can access using internet are Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Skype, Netflix. This is for watching movies. So you can access all these things. Such TVs are called smart TVs. So these are various types of computers we have seen. Thank you.